not expect, but locally heavy rainfall and flooding will remain possible. Isolated thunderstorms remain possible across East Texas.